That get loop, ready for the Yankee game, baby.
That loop is all right. I can listen to this loop for like a whole day, right?
A week.
I can leave this thing right here loop like this for like a day. Boy. Oh, here you go. As you can see, I got my new box. Big shout to everybody,
this
man.
This is the way we dance, dance, dance.
What? Big shout to everybody, man. Gil Boogie and all the other fellas, man, that gave me props on those other mixes that I did, man. Thank you, thank you. Thank you so much, man. You guys don't know, man, that really makes me feel like, you know, wanting to do better and keeping my game sharp. I know they were like, yo, listen, he's not looking at the screen. But now, unfortunately, I got the box and the screen will be in my face. You know? What do you think, Zuma? Could you slow down for just 1 second so I can say something? So I was saying, man, so once again, man, thanks a lot, man, and I was doing it like, you know, old school, but now unfortunately, I got my box and the screen is going to be in my face. And, you know, sometimes you just can't help but look at the screen. It's not that you're, it's just I don't know, you know, you just look at the screen, man. But I don't want anybody to think that just because you view Serato and you look at the screen is that you're getting help visually. No, it's not that, man. Me, if I look at the screen, it's just because I can't help it. Damn screen is standing in front of me, you know what I'm saying?
What are you gonna do?
But I got this box and it's actually a pretty nice box. It's got
let's talk about this box.
A little slide out compartment under here. For the thing. Pretty dope, right?
Oh yeah.
But that's my new box. That's DJ Zuma.
And I'm ugly. Say and I'm bye. For the Yankee game, and we're gonna win tonight, and everything's good tonight, man. What's up?
Alright, say bye-bye.
Peace.
Over here we got Jonathan.
Are you showing them how we doing things? What's up?
Jonathan working today. We got him working.
Look at this. Ooh. That's how you do CDs.
Yeah, souvenir CDs that we have for a wedding. You know, we do souvenirs and Jonathan's working on that today. And then after he's done, he's got to file all this paperwork. And it's a lot.
It's been a week.
A lot of contracts. And he's got to file it away. All right, Jonathan, say bye.
Peace.
Bye.